just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Hello, this is Nimble Gaming, and today I'll be playing Octodad, the entire game. I've just completed it, and I'm doing it again. And there we go.
Alright.
Just like the tutorial. Ooh, look at my arm in the mirror. Ooh, there we go. Just open this cabinet, and the wall fell down. Just gonna get through this section. The legs don't seem to be working. There we go. So yep, this is Octodad. It's Octopus, that's a dad. And if you didn't get from the cutscene, this is his wedding. So you know when there's a big red button, what you always do? Push that big red button. Ooh, yeah. Oh, I think that was okay. Whoops. And just get my tuxedo. Got this. Oh, look at my moves. Yeah, I'm dancing. Okay. Okay, I better be careful not to break anything. Oh, what's this? Oh. Whoops. Let's see. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh. Okay. Just see the... Oh, jeez. No, that was not what I meant to do. Oops, okay. Now, put that up. There we go. Oh, come on. Okay. Just need to go now. Oh, that's the wrong button. Save the... Oh, oh, and some bananas. Just get that. Oh, jeez. Oh, I've got some moves. Okay, let's go serious. Let's be serious. Get through this door. Oh, looks like our bow tie's there. Oh. That was an actual banana at the window, and I did the objective before even trying to do it. Now, that's skill. See, four skills that. It's looking snazzy. Okay, let's get through here. They said if you break a mirror, it gets 7 years bad luck. Jeez. And this mirror's unbreakable. Looks like I won't be getting any bad luck. Let's go open this gate. Let's go. There we go. Formal attire only. Yeah! Who cares about formal attire? Leave gifts here. Okay. Leave gifts here. More like take gifts. Can I put on the hat? Wait. No. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna bring some flowers.
I didn't think he was ever gonna show up.
Hey, look, there's a fish in the rose. Must be my family.
She's marrying him. Doesn't he seem a little...
It's my only relative.
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet.
Honey, where's the best man?
I don't know. Got some flowers.
Yourself.
Get the ring. Guess he's gonna be in here. That's not a ring.
Do you need any help over there?
You look reassuring,
so handsome.
And that's a very big ring. And it's all over. That's the entire game. Just kidding, that's not the game. Still got a lot more to go. Like a lot more. Oh, I like this one. Because you can move. And it's my favorite song. Well, one of them. one of my favorite songs. Nobody suspects a thing, Octodad. Nothing else, Octodad. Suspects a thing, Octodad. Octodad, deadliest catch. Okay. Now, let's see where this is gonna go. It's morning. What time is it? I'm so tired. Where's this stupid alarm? It's 2 o'clock.
What?
And you have all the same shirt. Oh. Looks like some sort of hidden collectibles. Okay, let's go on through the store. Looks like that's my family. Move up. And open the door.
Dad's up.
Yes, children. I am here. Okay, wait. I want to play with his toys.
Daddy, will you get me a unicorn?
Maybe.
You'll say yes one of these days.
This doesn't mean... Oh, wait, can I? I always liked my chinaware.
Ooh.
Oops.
Mom is gonna be so...
Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead.
Yeah, I'm very sleepy.
Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally.
Okay, that's good. Didn't actually take it.
I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover. You should pick one up, dear. Well, I can't be caught peeking it.
My mouse thing. There we go. Yes! Mm-hmm. I cleaned it! I never knew that was a thing. Okay, let's go make some coffee.
Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment.
I'm cooking fish. Okay. Looks like some.
Have you seen
coffee?
My Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
Yeah. Oh, series of drinking blurbs. Okay, now press the big red button. Nope. Press the big red. There we go.
My typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right?
Yeah.
While you're waiting on your coffee,
yes.
Can you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall.
Yep, I'm pretty sure that's not how milk works.
Yes. Might need a trim suit.
Oh, my mu- Yeah. I don't think that's
is
a mustache.
Is everything okay in there?
Yeah. I gave her the milk? Oh. I did. There we go.
Thanks for the milk, Dad!
You've like tables being flipped twice.
Coffee is ready, sweetie.
Wait, give me a second. Can I grab onto the table? Oh. And I've got a bowl stuck in my leg. Well.
So I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped. I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce.
Sea salt and tartar sauce. Delicious.
Now that we're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while
okay.
I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make Burger's lunch.
Aww.
I love the new slide, Dad. You
hey,
should
neighbor.
Try it. Wow, Dad! Tommy
get
is
them all from
ants.
The
shed.
When there's a toxic
Jeez,
spill and these
wait.
Guys get giant, you'll thank me.
There we go. And... come on. Why do we have so many balls? Look, there we go.
Mom! I
got a splinter from the table.
Really already?
Come here, honey. Let me take a look. If this thing were any bigger, I'd be dead.
A blood mix of rheumatic fusion with laziness.
Well, I would mold a wand, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball.
Yeah,
my foot at...
Blubs in it. Yeah. How did they even understand
him? Hey, Dad, I saw that crazy chef guy again.
Really? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's like the bad guy. Oh, actually, I know he's the bad guy of the game. But shh, I haven't done this before. I have. Yeah. That car kind of looks like it's from Fallout 4. Except without like any nuclear properties. Because there's a nuclear engine. And, yeah. Kinda does. It looks like a car from the 70s. This is definitely not the 70s. Go and serve some burgers. Weed the garden. Okay, let me weed the garden.
No! Oh, my flowers!
Oops.
Come on.
There we go. Weed. Hey neighbor, catch. Hey neighbor. Oh. Doesn't matter. Yeah, there we go. Grill and serve burgers. Easy. They don't need to be well cooked because I can
handle
really good.
Yes,
they are.
What if they were made from ponies?
That looks done. Just throw them on the ground. Why isn't it cooking? Did I turn it off? Oh, jeez, it is cooking. No, there we go. Whoops. Ah, jeez. Does everyone like some nice, healthy floor burgers? Well, you better. Okay. And up and there. Go. There we go. Oh, look at that skill. Now let's go get my other burgers. Jeez. You had to go under the grill, didn't you? Right. Clicked. Hello, children. There we go. He's happier. And starts rain. No, that's not rain, that's just fuzz. Okay, let's go. And place. There we go.
Thanks, Dad.
Delicious. Now I need to chop some firewood. No. Animals do feel pain. But trees don't. And animals aren't dumb. Wow, that was a very sensitive cut there. And final piece of wood. Nope, Dad, you just gonna chop your hand in half. Why would you give me an axe? Like, down. There we go. Oh no, the treehouse. Let's go see. I hope we don't get attacked.
I've got you now!
Being attacked. Yes, you shall mow me down.
You will be caught down!
I don't know how that serves as a summon, but then it does. Okay, funny. I like how she can't see. Wait, did I skip that cutscene? No! Oh no, that was a good cutscene. So basically, I explained that cutscene and end the video. So basically, the woman doesn't know what's happening. So then he fixes up the fence real fast, and they go shopping, and they have an argument. And he says he doesn't want to go shopping, but then she says he has to, so then he goes shopping. And then that's basically the cutscene you missed. Okay, now we shall go to the Quickie Mart next episode.
Sense has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything
this
here is automated and handled remotely.
Good. Bye. Okay.